Police are investigating after a body is found in East Baltimore. Police say they found the remains this morning inside a building on East Fayette Street. They have not released the victim's identity, but they say the death is questionable.